Hi, I want to try a new thing out. There are not a lot of people that want to see me how to make the lunch packs for my boyfriend or my stepdaughter. So now I want to show you. I will put together some lunch packs and then show you what he or she's got to work or to school. This is my boyfriend's lunch pack for Saturday. Night or the night to Saturday. He is going to give tortilla wraps with pickled wet cabbage and liver pate and cucumbers, some again some tortilla wrap with fish cake, some tartar sauce and some cucumbers. Then he is going to get some what it's called, cinnamon cake, homemade cinnamon cake I made yesterday. And then he is going to get some bell peppers. This is what he is going to get this night. See you in the next night. Hi, and sorry for my voice. I have a cold and it has sat on my voice. This is my boyfriend's lunch pack for his night shift tonight. It's Saturday and he have to work tonight. Tomorrow there will be a lunch pack for my boyfriend and my daughter. Well, actually she is my stepdaughter, but I love to call him my daughter. Here we have one whole bun cut in half with it's a homemade bun with chicken from the chicken roast we got tonight, some julienne carrots, and some cucumber. There's also mayo and some curry and some salt on this the mayo, so it's gets more taste. Here he has some bell peppers sticks. He has have a homemade bun too, but this is with the leftover couscous we had yesterday for dinner. And some oregano is also in the bread. So this here is with ham and cheese, and this here is with salami and cheese. Then he have some carrot sticks and some cucumber sticks. So this is his lunch for Saturday night. Hope you like what you saw and would like to subscribe to my channel. Press thumbs up and leave a comment. Have a nice day and see you soon. Bye.